Okay, and would you like any fries with that?
Hey, if I get some kelp fries, will you guys share them with me?
Do we know you?
Two orders of fries, please.
And two orders of...
No, I only said one order.
I thought you said two.
Okay, I'll have two.
SpongeBob, order up! Welcome to the crust.
SpongeBob, what in
Neptune? SpongeBob? Well, the spatula is still warm. Well, SpongeBob, I must admit this is strange behavior, even for you.
Hi, Squidward! Good Neptune! SpongeBob, what's gotten into you, son?
I think he's in some kind of self-induced trance.
No, Squidward, this is worse. He's got the thousand-yard stare. I had it once myself, back in me service days. What is it, lad? Quick! We're losing money! It's the boy's tiny calendar, and he circled today's date. Important food critic visits Krusty Krab!
That's what's causing all this? Only a complete moron would worry about what some critic has to say. I rest my case. Hey, in or out, mister? You're letting out the AC. Weirdo.
Why, hello! You're the television food critic, Gene Scallop, aren't you? Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Eugene Krabs, owner and proprietor of this fine...
Well, do you want to order something, or you just want to block my reading light?
Squidward, you just drove away Gene Scallop! Don't you know our lives depend on his review?
Mr. Krabs, the only thing my life depends on is going home at 6 o'clock.
Mr. Scallop, wait, please! Before you go, come on, sit down. Try one of our delicious Krabby Patties. It's absolutely... complimentary. Okay, SpongeBob, that'll be all. He's nobody. We're doomed!
Oh, man, this is really living. So just try and relax. Yeah, cool it. Fall apart in my backyard. Because let me tell you something, little britches. If you act like that bee acts, you're working too hard. And don't spend your time looking around for something you want that can't be found. When you find out you can live without it and go along not thinking about it, I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
I give up. Well, I hope his luck holds out.
Mowgli, how about you, Sam?
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
Yeah, man.
I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.
Yeah, man.
What's with the new time?
Oh, just making a few cosmetic changes.
Oh, you mean like when Squidward had that mole taken off his...
Yeah, a little bit like that.
Morning, Squidward! Ooh! Squidward, where did you find those shoes?
Look, it's him! Mr. Squarepants, can I have your autograph?
No.
But why?
Well, the first reason is I have no use of my arm, see?
What's going on over here?
He hit me. wanted his autograph.
Squidward!
I'm sorry, little girl. Of course you can have his autograph.
For $5.
What a rip.
Look at me, Squidward.
Looks like some sort of horrific shroud.
There are new crusty sponge napkins.
Extra observant.
You really need to see a doctor.
Oh, that reminds me, Squidward. I need you to unpack these boxes.
What's in them?
Condiments. We got tangy spongy sauce and mild Bobby sauce for the not-so-daring.
Oh, clever.
Captain! My spatula's missing, sir.
I got it right here. Here you go, Squidward. You're on grill duty now.
But that's SpongeBob's job.
Don't worry, Squidward. I got something else lined up for him. Step right up, folks. Take a ride on the Krusty Sponge Fun Train. Tickets are only $1.98. Seatbelts not included.
Okay, how am I gonna do this now?
Mommy, is that you?
Mr. Krabs, I really think I should be getting back to the grill now.
Are you kidding, lad? Just look at all these paying customers. Who's ready for another lap? Keep on trucking, SpongeBob. I got some important business to see to in my office.
I'm gone, man. Solid gone.
Not yet, Baloo!
Up and Rony, up the people like the dot and roam. And the baby, do sabba do the day, do bomb the book the days, the bones of up and bobby.
Abba do dee,
will a reap another,
ever do a doy,
will a la bazini,
wall of a wool of a
steeple at doody. Will a ha 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 ha. Get mad, baby.
I want to be like you.
What's happening?
I want to walk like you. Keep talking like you.
Do, you see it's you. Someone like me.
Can learn to be like someone like me.
Take me home, daddy. Can learn to be like someone like you.
One more time.
It's Baloo the bear!
Yeah, that's him!
How does Square get in there?
Baloo! It's you!
What I call a swinging party.